it's important to assist people in need whenever you can. You don't see it often enough. And we use this as an excuse for a game we play from time to time called How Long? This is a social experiment. We conduct it out on the sidewalk in front of our theater. We set up a variety of weird situations, and we wait to see how long it will take for someone to intervene or participate. Now, today we conducted three experiments. First, we had the guy who dresses up like SpongeBob on Hollywood Boulevard. You know that guy? We had him fall down and lay on the ground, and we will see now how long he lays there before anyone helps him up.
Oh, whoa, whoa, oh, no! Oh, help me! Somebody help me! I've fallen, I can't pick myself up! Somebody help me! Help me! This is serious, please help me! Come on, help me! Somebody help me.
Help.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, thank you. Hey, thank you, guys. Yeah. Hava Nagila. Hava Nagila. Hava Nagila. Hava Nagila. Babies may come.
Turn into a bar mitzvah out there. All right, so now.